Well, sadly for those who are exposed to the elements, I'm afraid that the clouds have opened up and it is teeming down here. There are some fans who are going to get very, very wet. Having said which, there are almost no empty seats. It is a terrific turnout under the circumstances. There's nowhere else to go, in truth, if you want to see this much-anticipated game. So, come rain or come shine, we are here and really looking forward to it. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Basel have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
So that's got things underway. Gets it back.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Stocker goes up and over. He's got options out wide. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Lobs it in gently. He's had a look. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Basel present their opponents with the best possible chance here. And he's buried it! 1-0! A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
So could we be heading for a shock here?
good challenge, he just stood firm.
Forward, what does he try from here? That intervention was very necessary. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Pumps it into the air. Towering header! Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
And he's surging through. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Takes it out wide. Going through. Oh, good challenge. Stood up well against his man. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
There's a lot of movement up front.
Yeah, I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder.
He's left his man, and he's cut it out. Kuzmanovic. It's a loose ball. Great ball. Can he finish? He scores! And this is getting better and better. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Gets things going for the second half.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done.
but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Ball is over the line.
They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this. The next goal is key, and they've got to show the hunger and desire to score it.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. It's a good foot in there.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get...
Going for goal! Worth a try. Not this time.
Van Wolfswinkel really needed everything to come together then at the precise moment. Not easy.
Leave it clear. I think the substitutions will be coming up pretty soon. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Challenge, but well within the laws. Cuts it out. And it's Xhaka. Stocker clips. It's one! Big relief. It just needed better contact.
FC Basel are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Brings it forward. Now it's Stocker. Has he picked him out? Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Stocker pushes it out wide. Goes for goal! Drama at the death! Is there time for one more twist? That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Basel give themselves a chance, and time is up. Well, a full-blooded contest. Both teams had their moments, but they are beaten by the odd goal. Which is somewhat what we've witnessed, Jim.
Well, overconfidence and or cockiness
should never be allowed to filter into a dressing room, but they failed to heed the warning.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.